Yeah. Hello. 1, 2. That's how everyone can get a level in the tape or a spin. 1, 2. About Zuma, peace and love, Zuma. It's called I Got Caves in There.
Dude,
Justin mixed this thing. Sounds like $1 million. You know, Jay let us kind of, and Louisa let us work here, and Mango, even Baloo made an appearance. Sounds like, you know, like if Lee Marvin could get a Buddha trip, you know, maybe he'd see some kind of light. But we didn't need any of that because we knew it was in the wall. Yeah, but this is kind of a false thing to see because we recorded this whole thing on tape. This is only 96 bit.
Okay.
You know, when I played, I tried to get the best out of like the stuff Eric, my fuzz pedals that Erica's dad made for me. Sound close to this, but a little more tweaked.
Your father made what?
Fuzz pedals. Much to his chagrin.
Yeah.
Much to whose chagrin?
My dad. He's an electrical engineer. He worked for GE, like, his whole life, from when he was 19 to when he retired. And so Matt comes along and asks him to make some distortion pedals. And he's like, okay, I'll do this for you because it's easy, but I've spent my entire career, like, trying to get distortion out of everything, and now you want it. I got a new fuzz pedal and I really like it. This guy in California, it's called Euphemia. I'm playing my Epiphone Mando Bird.
With, you'll call a Firebird.
With four strings.
Yeah, yeah.
And I'm sending it through a wah pedal and my Euphemia silicone fuzz, which is, it's my fuzz. Some people search their entire lives for the fuzz, and I've found my fuzz. Hooray! Hey, all you people!
Hey,
have to quit.
I'm asking the fucking questions, bro.
I'm telling the story.
So my answer to that question would be a question in itself.
No? The 28-inch Imagine drum.
I know what you want, and I know what I want, you know? It's simple.
I don't. I'd like to know what you want.
Nothing. I don't want anything.
I don't. When you're doing this, you should. I think you should want some stuff.
I want people to play how they feel.
Yeah.